Hello, 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 and welcome back all our sweet kikis. I am back with another video. Me and my family are here at Five Guys on this lovely Friday. Let me tell y'all, this is the first day we've been out at a restaurant since Hurricane Helene last Friday. And we're at Five Guys. So I want to show you what we got. Show them what you got, boo. He made him a little cheeseburger.
A fry sandwich.
And a fry sandwich. He put fries on it. Put it down, let us see it. Oh. My baby made him a fry sandwich. Okay, Mister, what you got? We got a double. I told you he gave you a double.
Double cheeseburger fry.
What you got, Michelle?
Oh,
you
got a grill.
I got a grilled cheese. I got a grilled cheese double burger with grilled mushroom and onions, ketchup and mustard, ladies.
Alright.
Speaking of
me,
going to the park today.
If it don't rain. So let me see if they can see my stuff. Yeah. So y'all, I got me a lettuce wrap little bacon cheeseburger with lettuce, tomato, pickle, onion, mayo, mustard, ketchup. Got me some malt sauce, malt vinegar. Oh, I got some jalapeno pepper on here too. I know. They let me wrap it right. I know once I had got one from the other Five Guys. When the girl put me one piece of lettuce on top, one piece of lettuce on top. I ain't gonna hold all this. I was too mad. Here. Ooh, this pepper hot. The jalapeno pepper. Yeah, they got the music up real loud. I hope y'all can hear me.
Everything good over here?
Yes, sir. Thank you. They might not even have no power.
Alright.
Oh, they did. But me, they don't mean they got that six, you know? Okay, good. My grandson let me taste his burger. They put some fries on it. My grandson let me buy a piece of his cheeseburger out with fries. Oh, that's good, boo. Thank you for sharing.
Okay.
Yeah, we had to get the house. Hopefully we can go to the park because right here at the intersection where
Five Guys
is. The lights just went out.
You can get some fries.
Mm-hmm.
You can get some fries all like
Yeah, we have, I got pineapple Sprite. My husband had cherry Sprite. What kind of what you got?
Tricky.
And my daughter got pink Sprite. My grandson.
Tricky, I want karate.
My grandson said he going to karate.
Not today.
When he's older.
Yes, older though. Maybe I got her.
Dip his Sprite in a little vinegar. One time.
That's
fine.
I don't like
vinegar. Mm-hmm. Michelle, you tried in the vinegar fries.
What's that?
You know, we got a little pickle, so it's tangy. Too.
Can you
there would be no time to see what's going on with these traffic lights, but they got this traffic held up, baby. Nobody can move, they can't back up. And then it's getting dark out there. I hope it ain't been there no storm.
Okay, can you comment down below? Guess what I said?
Huh?
I said comment down below.
My grandson said comment down below.
Where's food do you like?
Y'all can see inside my burger. It look good though.
Mm-hmm. That's your salad.
Y'all try to lettuce wrap burger if you don't want to eat a bun.
You know what's that? That's a lettuce burger.
Mm-hmm.
It's healthy.
It's healthy. They also lettuce wrap hot dogs too. I've also had a lettuce wrap hot dog. Like I said, if this don't fill me up, I'm gonna have to get one. This is my first time eating today. It's 2:45. We thank God that God has been keeping us through the storm, during the storm, after the storm. Okay. This is my miracle. Okay. Independent.
Whatever I get hungry again,
that's what
I'm gonna get. Okay. If I burn,
whatever I get thirsty at night, I get stoned. Whatever
I get hungry again, I get more food, okay?
Okay.
Whatever I burn, I'm.
I already knew to get a large one. You're gonna eat
them
fries. Yeah, I got a large fries.
Thank you for sharing with me.
Here, look. And y'all know they overfill the bag. I already knew it'd get a large versus a regular. But there ain't that many left in the bag either. I'm having a little french fries. I'm gonna ask my daughter how it's her birthday. Hold on.
Good.
You got a free fries.
Turkey, what's
your
fries?
Do it taste
good?
They say it tastes good. I ain't getting mushroom this time.
Yeah, but that's what you get. My finger.
They bit your finger? Why y'all bit my baby finger? Oh, they got a steak trooper out there and everything. Why? What's going on today? They can't let people buy. Damn, I could murder half in the car. I'm talking about all these black. Something's going on. Because they got a state patrol out here, local police, undercover. Wait a minute, is somebody loose? Is somebody loose and they looking for them? Y'all. Ever since we pulled up, state trooper been sitting out since we left out. He was sitting over there in the parking lot. So I don't know if I thought they were just, monitoring traffic. But as soon as we came back to Five Guys, then they whipped out and stopped traffic on both sides on at the Fort Worth dock. And now we got the State Patrol and the undercover. Well, look, we need something exciting. The one that Blind Mark was. You didn't see the Iron Mark that was right there in the front? Or it wasn't? Nevertheless, if we need to lock up in Five Guys, they better lock this door and stop playing with us. Let me stay up. Burger Heart. We haven't been to Five Guys in a while. And I forgot how spicy they have the pizza though. People getting out their cars. Well, that's a Georgia Power man right there. In the turn lane. Well, they might know, they don't know. Check the news, people coming out the bank. We don't know what's going on. It's gonna be a PI.
You're looking for my car. A car.
They don't know. A man been here trying to eat food standing on the side of the road. Who they waving to come? They waving somebody, baby. Come here, this way. But they making them turn off. They can't go up Washington.
I know where I went back.
Right. He thought he didn't want no more.
Can we use some more salt?
Stop, I'm putting it down.
What's that kind?
It's spicy.
Why? $2.
It's Cajun season, baby. Oh, I have no. You went on action with.
Can I take a little set with my mom?
But then my first time eating that. You get dollar by yourself, huh? I hope that ain't what it is. The assumption is from the workers that what is it? Oh, they're just
they
were just seeing. So that's why we're there. That's gonna hate it, y'all. I said outfit. That's why I said assumption. With a legend. You gotta make my burger. You did it right, gave me enough lettuce.
Your juice is fully out of
it. That's my burger. Helicopter in the air, y'all. Straight out and make everybody turn off. They can't go beyond this point. Sorry about that, y'all. I tried to get my hood cut, but he ain't got no soda in here. No, I don't see where he went. I don't see where he went to. Now they got police on the motorbike. You stay in here with me. I know y'all kill me. That's a legend. I did. I'm not double fit. Allegedly, Trump's supposed to be coming through town right now, y'all. Allegedly. I'm going to sit here and see. I don't know. You cold? Don't be scared. Right, got all type of police detail riding through here and blocked out people, right? Just seen some motorcycle police officers. So I don't know. We're gonna find, I hope we soon find out. I said, I hope we soon find out. You don't go down to Papa, don't you? Let's go. Yeah, you see, knocked down my camera. I'm about done eating, y'all, but I'm finna go out here and be nosy. Like the rest of the people that's. See, we've been driving through town. Then they stopped traffic and got everybody blocked off of us. They've been sitting there a good 10 minutes, you know, 15 minutes. I'm mad, my husband felt like I ain't want no more french fries. I didn't eat them. They got the marshal. I'm assuming it is somebody. There may be a politician coming through here because I just see the marshal ride through here real fast. So now we got to wait and see who it is. All right, so I need to bring y'all back on another, another vlog to see who these people coming through town, y'all. They got everybody stopping in traffic. had to clean my mess off the table. I made a mess. All right, thank y'all for watching. I hope you guys are safe. Don't think you've been affected by the hurricane like we are. I pray that God meet your every need and that you stay prayerful and safe. I love you all. Have a great day.